Welcome back, everybody. I just want to show a quick video. It's always a quick video, do I say? A little redundant there, I guess. I can drop that part of the spiel. But it's what's been going on. So it's been about another 4 or 5 days since I've been here at the job site. As you can see, the stucco guys have been going like crazy. The stucco is now going up around the tower in the house. On the other side, it looks really dramatic, actually, when you come in the driveway. It's pretty cool. I like it. It's looking good. The soffits are now in. As you can see, there's various spaces where in the soffits you might be able to see a little tiny recess, which is actually for the recess lighting that'll go up above the door. So that's looking pretty cool. And the plumber's here today finishing up some stuff. And we just marked out where the heating and cooling system ductwork is going to go. So I'll take you inside and I'll show you that in the next video. All right, thanks.